This week, the NFL announced a Pro Bowl roster and 7 Seahawks players were named to the list. What's going on? Jackie Montgomery with your Seahawks Daily. The 7 players tied a franchise record and tied for most in the NFL. So without further ado, here are your Seahawks Pro Bowl selections. This is the 8th Pro Bowl in 9 years for quarterback Russell Wilson, who ranks 2nd in the NFL with a franchise record 37 touchdown passes. Bobby Wagner will be making his 7th straight trip to the Pro Bowl. The linebacker ranks 6th in the NFL with 126 tackles.
I think every year it brings its different significance. I think, I couldn't have told my rookie year self that I would have, you get 7 out of 9 years. So, I think it just shows consistency.
This will be the 3rd straight Pro Bowl for safety Jamal Adams, who leads the team with an NFL record-setting 9.5 sacks by a DB in just 10 games. Safety Quandre Diggs leads the Seahawks with a career-high 4 interceptions, which earned him the first Pro Bowl selection of his career.
You can tell a certain type of player who has a certain intent. They're here for a reason and a purpose. And Quandre has been amazing from the time he stepped in this building, about how he worked with people, how our secondary has become really solid when it might not have been as solid before he got here. We're very lucky to have him. And again, just like Bobby Wagner, Quandre's only hit the tip of the iceberg. He's only going to get better and better. He has a certain thing about him where he's not satisfied.
Back on offense, second-year wideout DK Metcalf continues to be near the top of the league in receiving yards and touchdowns. Metcalf is also just 65 yards away from breaking Steve Largent's franchise record for most receiving yards in a single season, set back in 1985. Thanks to his stellar special teams play and an awesome self-driven social media campaign to encourage fans to vote, fullback and special team standout Nick Bellore earned a Pro Bowl nod for the first time in his 10-year career.
It always feels good to get something like that. Obviously, I'm kind of an old man in this game, so it was fun to finally reach that point, I guess. And with the social media stuff, it's just fun to kind of use someone like DK for his prowess of social media abilities and Photoshop my face on there to kind of steal some of his thunder.
And last but certainly not least, wrapping things up is first-time Pro Bowl selection Tyler Ott. The long snapper is a constant on special teams. Special teams has played a huge part of the Seahawks' success this season. Well, congrats to all the players who were selected to the Pro Bowl. Personally, I think there are a few more Seahawks that should have made the list, but hey, I'm biased. All right, well, the Pro Bowl will not be played this year because of COVID, but the NFL and EA Sports are working out a week-long series of events that will be played over Madden NFL 21. Stay tuned.